is after.
So the game is to press the button as many times as possible, and if someone hits the button at the same time as you, both of your scores are set to zero. So you have four people battling it out to see who can get the highest score in a specific amount of time or to a specific amount of points.
You click the corresponding button on their controller, and so every time I click a button on here, their Joy-Con vibrates every 0.5 seconds, and so from that you can kind of estimate how long it takes you to click.
Well, maybe.
It's a work in progress, so.